Yeah, that's why you don't want to try this at home. Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Karen.
I'm your quackiest sidekick, Ryan McElwain.
Duck, 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 douche. Douche.
It smells like victory! All hands to the deck!
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Let's get out of here!
Ventilation is key.
What are you doing?
What the hell?
Stop it!
The mask! They do nothing!
The tin foil shield, it actually works!
Does it still work?
You're dumb. 2.6.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Let's find out. Here at the Jory Karen Laboratory, safety... we're not even gonna say that anymore. Yeah, we'll just do it live. We hide behind this giant tinfoil shield to protect our nuts because nobody likes roasted nuts, but we do like the people who donate items, like these rubber ducks. Some of these, and I'm not sure where they came from, Scott Frederick donated some.
Lady Breakaway did.
And Avril Trempany donated some others.
You should pick those up. Okay, we have these fans circulate the air, and, ooh, that's different. That's a Sharp Carousel microwave right there.
Why is she already dirty?
What?
Oh, yeah, well, we buy them used.
Well, that's because her name is Cinnamon.
Used? Like, what? Where is this used? Vietnam?
Saigon. Let's throw these bad boys in there.
Okay. One of the ducks is wearing a hat.
Ooh, isn't they special? They're the first to die, I'm calling it, and I'm putting them in the middle. Okay, so how long should that go in there for?
Ducks and f**ks blowing bubbles.
That's not a number.
So...
it's a rhyme.
69?
Yeah, 69.
690.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do it.
Oh, you can actually see in there. This is quite the change, but it's such a smaller window.
Yeah.
But they say it's not the size of the tits that... I mean, it's not the size of the microwave that matters. It's the power.
Well, yeah, they probably aren't going to do anything. It's going to take a while. Anyone know any good jokes about ducks?
Yeah, I got this really long joke.
All right, go ahead and tell it.
Right. So there's three ducks in the pond after hours.
Okay.
And they got arrested. They got brought to court. The judge was like, listen, I don't want to waste your time. You don't want to waste my time. Listen, why are we in the pond after hours? One duck says, blowing bubbles. Goes the second duck, what were you doing? And I was blowing bubbles. Goes the third duck and goes, don't tell me. Blowing bubbles? He goes, nope, I'm bubbles.
Ha ha! I get it. Yep. He was getting double fellatio in the park.
Yep.
Oh, I see.
Sexually advancing your children one video at a time.
Only here at Addio.
We make sex ed videos.
Well, the ducks are actually melting. Like that one right there.
Man.
I think something's wrong, guys.
Right. It has a bubble.
A bubble butt.
A bubble butt.
Bubble
big
butt.
Big bubble butt.
Big bubble butt.
That is a big bubble butt.
Oh, man, look at that. They've, like, molded together.
It's one of
they're
the
rubber
only
duck
mammals.
Sex. The they're not using condoms.
And is venomous.
What's a condom, John?
A condom. Oh, please, only sailors use condoms.
Well, they are all melting together.
Oh, they all, like, bubbled up and, like, fused together. It's the sick, weird duck orgy. You weren't kidding about blowing bubbles.
A
lot of smoke is coming out now. Atmospheric content is quickly becoming saturated with poison duck.
Rubber ducky, you're no fun. I think it's just going to melt down like this forever, so I'm going to stop it soon.
8. 7,
6,
6,
5,
5,
4,
4,
2,
3,
1,
2,
3,
1,
0.
So difficult.
I keep you guessing.
Let's go.
Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da.
Oh,
look at that.
Let me touch it.
Oh, it's hard.
Like,
oh my god, that is...
It's like a five-headed monster, guys.
Looks like something out of the Ghostbusters movie.
Oh, look at
it. Come on, dude. Oh, he just ripped his head off.
Just gonna add this to the display right here. There we
all
go.
All ducks be warned. Do not mess with the Jory Karen.
So, you may be wondering, Is it a good idea to microwave a bunch of rubber ducks? Only if you want to make one giant super duck capable of floating anywhere in the world.
With three heads and the ability to think twice as fast.
Actually, it had like, what, six heads? And it probably can't think at all.
And the best part is, six times the genitalia.
Have you seen that thing?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm just saying, anybody in the mood for a duck?
I'm just saying, no.
So that's about it for this episode of Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm Jory Caron.
I'm Riley McElwain.
And I'm Jonathan Paul.
We didn't ask.
And that's the new microwave.
Riley's taking a pee. Alright.
I'm being the DVD extras.
Riley, take it a pee. All I have is the word sexy idea in here. Yeah. Take it a pee.